What's happening, YouTube, man? It's your boy Jay back with another video, guys. Nothing too extravagant happening in this video today. Maybe not for you guys, but for me, it's kind of a big deal, man. Before we get into the video, though, make sure you guys like, share, comment, subscribe. Click the notification bell. That's what all the other YouTubers say, right? Man, guys, your boy is under the weather. When I say under the weather, I don't know what happened, man. I went out of town the weekend that just passed, and I was cool, and then like that last day, man, it started with my allergies, and then it went to my sinuses, and now, like, I don't know, it's like everything just been acting crazy. So yeah, man, I've been taking medicine, trying to stay hydrated and stuff like that. I'm sure whatever it is, it'll blow by. It's just a fact, man. Guys, this weather, like, look at today, bro. It's raining. It's gonna rain all day today, bro. This weather here is horrible. It's been changing, guys. It's like one day it's cold, one day it's hot, one day it's raining, and that's the only time I really get sick, honestly, when the weather go to changing. Never fails. I don't know if it's like my body adjusting to it or something like that, but I don't know. Like I said, man, hopefully I get better soon. Y'all see your boy is in Karen today. Big Karen. My best friend told me yesterday that I should have swapped the names, and I should have named the 6-0 Karen and named this one Becky, because the 6-0 gives me all the problems. But nah, they already named, they already stamped. I ain't changing it. I thought about actually putting the name on the truck, but I don't know, we'll see. But speaking of putting the name on the truck, guys, we are on our way to the decal shop, man. The truck been butt naked. I gotta put something on here. Definitely something to make it look like it's mine, you feel me? I got a new logo. Some of y'all might have seen it, some of y'all probably haven't seen it. If you haven't seen it, make sure you stick around to the end of this video, guys, because I am going to be revealing a new logo, and I will have them for sale if anybody wants one. Y'all know when I first started the whole Trucks R Us thing, it was a club, but I'm not doing the Trucks R Us club thing anymore, the truck club thing anymore. I'm actually in a truck club now. It's called War Empire. Anybody looking to join, hit me up. But the Trucks R Us thing, guys, we're just gonna, I wanna take that and just make it a brand, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wanna stamp it. I just want, when people see it, you know what I'm saying? They know what it is, you know what I'm saying? They know it's a meaning behind it, you know? So we're gonna take that and make it a brand instead of like a whole truck club thing. So I think that'll be pretty cool and pretty dope. So that's the move for that. Got some big things coming for that too this year. I'm gonna do something I haven't done. Definitely gonna come out with some merch. You know, everybody else do it, so why not give it a shot and see how it goes? I just gotta find somebody I could work with to print me up some merch. I wanna do shirts, shirts, hoodies, hats, decals, of course, maybe stickers and whatever else you guys might like or whatever. Something else you guys want, comment down below. My first show, I'm gonna try to have them. I don't know what my first show is gonna be that I go to this year. I was shooting for Lone Star Throwdown, which I believe is in February. I don't know how promising that's gonna be. I'm thinking about making, I always say his name wrong, Blake Fitzgerald, whatever his name is. I'm pretty sure y'all know what I'm talking about. The guy with the whole white Dodge fleet. His show is in March. So I was thinking about maybe making that the first show. We'll see, guys. But it's some big things coming this year, man. I feel it. I'm gonna make it happen. I'm gonna push it. y'all should know, because like I said, if I told y'all I was going to get a new truck. I made that happen. We're going to get the other truck fixed. That's going to happen. She going to be out. I actually drove it the other day. Probably shouldn't have been driving it, but I missed it, man. I wanted to drive it. I drove it around. And the crazy thing is, she running rides fine, guys, but she does need some work done, which I'll get into in a later video. We'll talk about, which I think I talked about it some before in one of the old videos. But yeah, we're going to get her right, get her straight. She'll be out at some point in time. My goal is to have her back up and running 100% by the end of, no, not the end of, by March. Sometime in March. I don't know if it's going to be beginning, and it really just going to depend on how long the shop take, which really is just depending on me, how long I take to get it in the shop. I was going to drop it off before I left to go to work, but I didn't. Well, I'm still home. I can't say I didn't. I actually could drop it off now if I wanted to. I'm just trying to make sure I make the right move at the right time, guys. I'm not rich by far. I don't make no money like a lot of other YouTubers and people make. I'm doing all of this off of 9 to 5, you know what I'm saying? Trying to make stuff happen. So, yeah, anyway, she gonna be done though by end of March, beginning of April. That's my goal, to have her done by then. So definitely be expecting that coming real soon. I think Karen is gonna be done for now. The only other thing I really would want to do is put some wheels on her, but I don't want to put no wheels on her just yet. I want to put her on the road first and see how she does. One of my homies is sending his truck down to Miami. I'm not gonna say where, but he's sending his truck down to Miami to get some work done to it. I talked to him yesterday about letting me take it down there and drop it off for him, and he said that was cool. So that might be the first trip, and if it is, of course, I'm gonna vlog that. That's actually gonna be a dope vlog because of where I'm going at. So we'll see what happens with that. But anyway, yeah, guys, I'm on my way to the decal shop, man. We're gonna get some decals printed up today. I might get a few extras done just to be able to print them out. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. See what he gonna charge me when I get the. If you guys know anybody that does merch, sorry, I know it's probably dark. I'm up under this bridge. Maybe y'all can't see me. I don't know. But if y'all know anybody that does merch and got good prices that can do like shirts, hoodies, I want stuff like this. I don't want, you know, cheap quality. I want a decent quality, decent material. I want stuff that'll last so people will be able to have it and wear it for long periods of time. So if any of you guys know somebody that does merch, good quality merch and stuff like that, get at me, let me know. Hit me up on Instagram, Life with J, or on the Trucks RS page. Or comment down below. So that way, by the time I do hit the first show, I can have some merch too. That's one of my other ultimate goals, is to have some merch by the time I hit my first show as well. So we'll see what happens with that. But yeah, guys, I'm on my way there. Once I get there, I'm gonna pick the camera back up. So it's gonna take me a few minutes, take y'all a second, but I see y'all once I get there. Alright, guys, so decals was a no-go. The guy that made the logo for me, I was waiting to get the font from him. And then I actually found the font in there that was close, but then the guy in the decal shop was like he wouldn't have them ready until tomorrow anyway. I'm actually leaving for work tomorrow, so I'm just gonna wait. Normally when things don't go right, I just wait. But I got something else in store for y'all. Something I told y'all that was coming to the channel. So we headed to a location right now, and then we finna get into this video. And well, not get into this video because we already in the video technically, but get into what I got coming for y'all. Hopefully this is something y'all like, something that ain't been on my channel, something a lot of people don't have on their channel. So y'all get ready. Once I get to my location and where I'm going, I'll pick the camera back up. Alright, guys, so as I told y'all, man, we couldn't get the decals done, but I got something else in store for y'all. This video is probably gonna be better than some boring ass decals anyway. Something I told y'all I was gonna bring to the channel. We ain't gonna waste no time, we're gonna get right into it. Got my big bro Coop out here.
Good with y'all. What's up?
Finna show y'all Kane Cooper, man. Is this 2.0 or this is Kane Cooper?
It's
2.0. So we got this Kane Cooper 2.0. I drop a picture of the first Kane Cooper, so y'all know why this one is 2.0. Yeah. But go ahead, man. Tell us about your truck.
It's a 2021 F-350 dually this time. My old one, Cane Cooper number one, it was a single wheel, rear wheel and stuff like that. The last truck, it had 26s on 40s and had a 15 inch wicked lift on it. But you know, I had to come back harder this time around. So I'm gonna introduce you to go Cane Cooper 2.0 right there. Like I said, it's a F-350 2021. It got a holographic chrome wrap. Y'all ain't gonna be able to see how it really flicks and shimmer through it, just because the sun ain't really shining how it should. But I got that wrap done. Of course, everybody, before you get anything, do anything to your truck, you know you gotta put the tint on your truck. You gotta put the tint on your truck. So I got 5 all the way around with 35 on the windshield. Rims, them 30-inch JTX's rims wrapped on 42 Furies. Pretty much, I love them. They ride pretty good, smooth. I got the Florida cap on it. Get up close. I got my Cane Cooper logo. Got the Florida cap. It can go all the way around. It do its do. The rims dirty, so don't mind it. Wet, rainy out here. Lift. If you got a Ford and you try to do big boy shit, you got to do that any level. I'm trying to convince him. I try to convince bro to get that any level. He gonna get it. But I got the any level. I got it. Not hologram, but I got it. I forgot the color of the green. Can't think of it off the top of my head right now. Oh no, loser green ice. It's a loser green ice lift color, powder coated. I got train horns under. Got the chain horns for horn blaster. Got them painted green as well to match everything. What else I done to it? Oh, the grill. Once again, call Cane Cooper because I'm a 80s baby. I love Mario. I could never beat this damn man in the damn game. He used to put Mario and Luigi up every time. But in Mario Kart, I used to get them and do my thing. But I got a custom grill done. Got Cane Cooper in the grill. Lights, I got the Morimoto's lights for it. I went and got an aftermarket hood is I got the snout. I was gonna do the cow hood, but I want to go this route since everybody else doing it. That's pretty much the gist of it. I got that painted the same color to match everything, match the lift and stuff like that. So for now, for 2024, this is how I'm rocking this year, so I'm gonna change it up next year. I got a couple of plans for next year. 2025 gonna be another little journey for us and stuff like that. We got some toys for y'all this year.
Facts.
We got a
facts.
Bunch of shows we're gonna do.
Facts.
But yeah, that's how I get down and stuff like that. I can grab my phone out and show y'all what my truck can do, a little something.
Uh oh.
I wanna get it a dance for y'all a little bit and stuff. And yes, I can control it off my phone. That's another crazy thing about it. It's pretty dope though, the control off your phone. So I'm about to go ahead and drop the back for y'all real quick, let y'all see.
Yes, sir.
You go to front. Going back up. So yeah, it goes up to 15 inches. 15 inches up, and then it goes negative 1 down. So it's 1 to 15 inches. The recommendation is 13 inches, but you know how we get down, we can spice it up a little bit and make it go up a little higher than it should go up. But it's technically a 13 to a -1 lift, but I got it to go up to 15 inches. So that's how I get down. Also, I do got a Gen Y hitch on the back. Got a big boy Gen Y hitch on the back. Got that powder coated to match as well and stuff. So got a big boy. Got what, 6 sleeves on it?
All yes, sir.
Like that. It can touch the ground.
I'll see it.
All the way there. What's going on, y'all? Appreciate it. For another Ford, though, you can't go wrong with the Ford.
Another Ford, man.
Yeah, but that's pretty much the gist of it, man. Y'all know how we get down, man. It's War Truck Empire, Trucks Are Us, and stuff like that. We try to get the decals done for the Trucks Are Us. So we're going to have that. But yeah, we got a nice little movement going on. I know bro already told y'all his clothing brand coming out with his clothing brand. He got a lot of content for y'all this year and stuff like that. And 9 out of 10, you're going to send me a lot of them content stuff that he got going on and stuff. But he's going to get that any level. That's my goal for him, to get that any level and stuff. because he buying a bunch of toys.
When I get any love, it's going to be because he donate me his.
Yeah, he gonna do his thing, though, and stuff. But we got some more stuff to show y'all for today. We got some more stuff to show y'all. If not today, going to be soon, though. We got some stuff for y'all lined up.
Facts. So what was your build time on this? Because I know people going to ask. All right,
so my build time, the build time itself, after I got everything I needed or whatever, it probably took me maybe about a month and a half to get everything in control. There was some stuff that happened before that stalled this build. Now, this build must have been done over a year ago, about a year and a half ago, it was supposed to be done and stuff like that, but had some situations with my last truck. I ordered a 2022, but then it came the way that I wanted, so I put that in storage for a while and ended up getting this truck right here to do everything I was going to do with it. But to actually get everything done, it took 5 weeks for me to get the rims made. But I did send my truck up to New York to Aaron at any level. Get the man who made it, getting the building itself. So we ain't got no issues out of that. So yeah, I did send it up there. I ordered the rims and stuff out up there and stuff. So by the time I got my truck, everything was together. The only thing I had to do when I got the truck back was throw the wrap on it. So it took 3 days for the wrap to get done. It took 5 weeks for the rims to get made. It took them about two weeks to put the left lip on after they got built and stuff like that. Like I said, I had everything waiting for me, so by the time everything came back, just throwing everything on and came back. Like I said before, the wrap took like 3 days for them to do. I got it done here in Florida at 201 wrap, so they're pretty good. They done both of my trucks so far. They got another one they possibly might be getting again. But yeah, the whole process took about a month and a half all together once I got everything together to get it to look the way it looks right now.
Yep, y'all see it. Give y'all a quick walk around. You just know, man, to sit like this, your bag gotta be right, man. This ain't cheap. No half stepping, no half done. Everything was done right. Like you said, it went to New York to get done. I tried to talk him into letting me drive it home so many times, and of course I kept getting those. But yeah, man. 30s and 42s. Y'all comment down below. Y'all think I should put 30s on Karen. Y'all think Karen y'all going 30s? Maybe, man. We'll see. I'm lying, y'all. She the work truck, man. She ain't getting no big wheels. Not right now, anyway. But yeah, man, this is it, man. Y'all going to see this truck a lot in my videos. Like you said, man, a lot of shows and stuff coming up. Definitely going to be road running this year for a fact. I'm already in the market looking for a trailer, man. Y'all know somebody with one for the low, hit me up. Looking for a 40-foot or bigger, don't want nothing under that. Really want a 42 or bigger, or 44 or bigger, but I could probably work with a 40. So y'all know anybody with one, let me know, because definitely getting on the road this year. Like I say, first show is either going to be March. If not March, guarantee April, man. Guarantee April. Everything got to be done and out by then. So that's my goal right now. Anything else for the channel, bro?
Hey, subscribe, like. Draw my brother to China, man. We got some things for y'all this year, man. Y'all support, man. We all we got.
You heard him. And I want y'all to know, not doing this for no money. We doing this because we love doing it, bro. It ain't by the tip. Like I just told y'all earlier in the video, all this is coming out of my pocket. Nothing is sponsored. Nothing is given to me. Nobody doing nothing. This is 9-to-5 money right here. Yeah. Both this and this. And the other truck.
We ain't got no sponsors at all. Everything is straight out of pocket. No sponsors. We doing this ourselves and stuff like that. If y'all want to give us sponsors, y'all come holler at us. We'll see if it's worth our time.
I definitely take them. Now, I'm not saying that to say I won't take them. Anybody want to sponsor me, I definitely take them.
Hey, I take it too.
Facts. But yeah, man, I don't know if I'm going to pick the camera back up. I might not. I don't know. We're going to see where this video is going to go at. But I'm finna get off the camera right now, chop it up with my bro, and I'll get with y'all in a few.
About to get him to spin this thing.
I don't know if it'll spin more time.
Hey, we're gonna try. Yeah, here goes truck. He ain't had this truck a week yet. He done did the lights. He done put new little tires for towing. He done put a leveling kit on it. He done tuned and deleted, tinted the windows. Got the bullet on it. He had that truck for a week. About to get him to spin this thing. Y'all see the smoke. Y'all see the smoke. You had to get it to catch at first. It took a second for it to catch, but you
y'all know how we get now, man. First time doing it in the truck. Now, wait till I get used to it, though. I ain't getting that gas hard enough the first time. When that turbo kicked in, y'all see she woke up. It's done. And she spent both times. Pulled the shit out of me.
Yeah.
Facts.
Hey, we in the middle of goddamn Jacksonville at the mall. Middle of damn Jacksonville. You got smoke going all the way over there. Look at it.
Smoke that much.
Check
my tires.
He just put these tires. He bought these tires the other day.
Yep, they bought these tires, y'all.
Y'all know they wasn't brand
new this year. I still paid $700 for this.
Them
folks, my toe tires.
Yeah.
Forever rich to shit hard.